Hey, what's up, guys? Good afternoon. This is Ryan with Witches Rock Surf Camp on Saturday, March 13th. Today, I'm going to give you a report of what's going on out here in Tamarindo and also a surf forecast for the week coming up. Okay, so today, March 13th, we're seeing kind of a small southwest swell, probably in the waist to stomach high at the moment. The tide is still filling in, so we do expect it to improve as the high tide comes around 3 o'clock. Right now it's about 11, 1130, so we're about mid-tide mark. Going out into the week, it looks like we are gonna see a long period pulse from the south-southwest. Looks like there's a pretty impressive storm kind of in the eastern South Pacific, so near Chile on that side of the Pacific. And that's gonna shoot us up some energy that we should be seeing Sunday afternoon, Monday, and then peaking on Tuesday. It looks like in Tamarindo, the waves will probably be waist to head high, and then at the standout spots with more south exposure, looking in the head high to, I don't wanna say well overhead, but definitely overhead. And then it looks like there is a secondary south-southwest swell that should be filling in on Wednesday, just to reinforce it a little bit. So it looks like this week coming up, starting on Sunday, we're gonna have some really fun waves from the south. Tamarindo should be perfect for the learners, and then if you're a little bit more experienced, the beaches with some more south exposure will be pulling in some head-high to overhead sets. So it looks like a great week. Today is the strongest wind, and it looks like over the next couple days, the wind is gonna die out. We're gonna get more of a diurnal wind pattern. So light offshore in the morning, onshore by lunch, and then a nice evening glass off to close out the afternoon. So definitely a great week to get down here. This is the time of year. This is my favorite time of year, March, April. We get these last 2 months of dry season overlapping with the first month or two of solid south swell season. So it is a great time to come and travel. We've got some availability at the hotel, and yeah, it looks like a great week of sun and surf and wind. Here we got Justin. Justin was just here for the week, and I just grabbed him as he was walking out of the water. Waves today aren't that big. Looks like the swell's on its way, but what were the conditions like out there? How was the week?
So, I mean, it's fun out here. What's great is, like, this is my first time in Costa Rica, and this week has been unbelievable. Like, because if it's not good out here, take you by van, take you by boat to Playa Grande and the other spots. Best week of surfing in my life, hands down. The waves are super fun. They're super clean. I've never seen anything like it, honestly, and I can't wait. Me and my girlfriend, we're already talking about coming back later on this year if we can, or definitely next year. And if you do come, see if you can request Chanti. He was my instructor this week. But all the guys here, they're amazing. They're super fun. And yeah, you guys gotta come check it out. Best vacation of my life up until this point, honestly.
Night on, dude. Right on. Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah, man.
We'll put the contact info at the end of the video, so make sure to give me a call. If you're planning a last minute trip or you wanna plan for further out, give me a call. I'll help you out, and we'll get you down here soon enough. Pura vida.
Pura vida.